Are we ready to go? I think we're ready to go. What do you guys think? Hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. All right. I think we're ready. Welcome back. We are, ready to do the pumpkin moon. And we'll see how that goes for me. Think it'll go pretty well. In the meantime, maybe I should try and face Duke Fishron. I'm much more powerful than I was last time. Way more powerful, even. I think I can do it. I think I can hit him where it hurts. Let's see. Ooh, he still does a shit ton of damage. It's a good thing I do too. Oops, shit, he somehow put those right underneath me. Oh, okay, round two. I think I got this in the bag. Duke Fishron. I did it. There we go. I knew I could do it. Typhoon. Ooh. Nice. It's pretty good. I do like this though. Slow and it kind of does lots of damage over time. Alright, there we go. There's another boss under my belt. And I even got the achievement, Fish Out of Water. And it's not even time for me to go yet. I figured I could. Still not what I meant to do. What was there before? What was it? I cannot remember what was there before. It was the potions, that's right. There we go. Thank you. do. Whee! Bloop. Nice. I'll take all these crates while I'm waiting. What? Spazzy died? What happened? Did he... How did Spazzy die? Makes me sad. School the cool slime. There we go. Oh, cool. Yay! Orichalcum. That's not this world. This world doesn't have orichalcum. I mean, I'll put it in the chest. Just because I like to have things. Of course, the swordfish I don't need, so I'm just gonna sell it. Huh, I wonder why Spazzy died. I don't want the life preserver, bruh. I already have a life preserver. A couple of them, actually. Whatever. Guess I gotta reroll this thing. Shoddy really do be like a melody in my head. Inept? Come on. I mean, the speed is still pretty good, so. I'll take Celestial. Yeah. 149 damage. That's a shit ton of damage. Ooh, a moth. Let's see how good this thing is. There. I'm just buying time. Maybe it's time I get rid of that. Put this into the fray. have so many spots used up. It's insane. You know what I could do? I could do this. Put my bait in here. Move some things up here. No, my fishing rod still doesn't count the things from my void bag. I thought that possibly it would. But you know, if I need my bait, I'll just pull it out. Easy peasy. Cool. Alright, I'm ready for this to be over with. I just hope that I'm able to deal with it, you know? There it is. Alright, let's do it. Okay, I'm able to deal with it. Hellhounds. This is just easy. I didn't even see that guy sneak up on me. Horseman. Where's the horseman? There he is. Oh, morning wood. Our first boss of the invasion, at least. I just need to keep on spamming this. Oh, the fire effects. Oh, the fire. The fire is deadly to me. Shit. Come on, man. That's That's not fair. I wasn't even out of the house yet. Dead. Sorry, buddy. Fire goes so far. Bring him on. Where is he? This is surprisingly easy. Why is he easier than morning wood? Alright, now I've gotten used to their stupid attacks. We spawn right on top of him. Come on. Just want the Raven staff, bro. I'm just holding this down. Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going? I didn't even get the Raven Staff. And the guide's dead. And I gotta wait for the next night. And I gotta plant more pumpkins. I see now that it's just it's an infinite thing, like it doesn't stop. Just keeps going until you either, well, you don't die, but it keeps going until the night's over. How many pumpkins do I have left? 22 pumpkins. I can work with that. Tanner. Where is the traveling merchant? He's up in Cloud 9. I wonder if the cool slime must have like fallen off and then died. Oh, the Zappinator. I remember the Zappinator. It's a very strange weapon. It does a lot of stuff. Don't really need it though. Unless that's the best Zappinator you can get. Hold on, let me check the wiki. There's a few Zappinators. It says it's, that's weird, it's saying it's I see. The orange Zappinator is the hard mode variant of the gray Zappinator. There we go. Now those can grow over the course of the day. Hopefully it doesn't take them too long to grow, because I need them by tonight. Skylake. That's sick. Still looking for another sextant or something more useful, let's see. There we go. I have enough pumpkins for the night. Hopefully tonight's the night that I get it, because otherwise I have to go back to the dungeon. I don't really want to have to do that. I will. Don't want to, though. Lots of pumpkins. Now what do I do? I could set up for tonight. I could like make platforms or something. Do I have a fair amount? I have lots of spooky wood now, though. Platform place in. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. What's up, Diggs? How you doing? I'm not sure if you're still here, but welcome to the stream. How you doing? I'm getting ready to fight the pumpkin moon again. I'm just chilling. We are... Why does he keep leaving? Why does the cool slime keep dying? I don't understand. What happened? Spazzy is back. Alright, I miss Spazzy. Spazzy's my favorite one. No trees, especially not that bitch ass morning wood tree. He's gonna taste my wrath tonight. That's not what I meant. This should be enough. I don't think I need to make platforms all the way across. Platforms without the need of a workbench. Damn it. That. There we go. This should definitely be enough to fight with. Sorry I missed you, Diggs. Someone was on my stream. The only stream that he's ever chatted on. It's a little suspicious. No. 952. That was a while ago. Oopsie. Bye, Wiley. Willie, sorry. Willie. Yeah, I probably should populate this with torches. I know how dark it gets, on my stream at least. Fit for a king out here. Come on, where is it? There it is. Easy peasy. Oh, they can't stand on the platforms. That's good to know.
Now we're getting to the meat of it. Oh yeah, I forgot that I was on the second layer there. Is that it? I don't know. Oh, it's a bat scepter. Thank you. daytime, isn't it? Got a much better score than last time. I didn't get what I wanted, but... Got steak launchers, got that. A ruthless bat scepter. Just bats. I got a little cursed sapling. I like my ice spring better though, to be honest. Damn. 83 gold from that whole thing. A good source of gold, honestly. Now I'm at 14 platinum. Those probably. Let's see. Equipables. What does this bunny mount have that nothing else has, other than just being a bunny? Can't have all of them, you know. Let's see. Mm-hmm. I'm just not gonna worry about you guys right now. You know, the biome keys are still a mystery to me, honestly. I just need one ectoplasm to be able to summon the moon again. Just one. Gonna look up some of the stuff. Dungeon spirits. There we go. Ooh, you. That dude has that weapon, that's pretty good. Nice. I got the ectoplasm that I need, but even if I spawn the harvest moon, ooh, Keybrand, one more time, There's no guarantee that it's actually gonna give me. It's no guarantee that it's actually gonna help me. Because, you know. Yay. Key brand. Wait, come back. Barbecue ribs. Tabby? The fuck's a tabby? Oh, the ability to dash. Was that the paladin? I didn't even notice. I just noticed that it was really easy to beat. I'm not getting any more ectoplasm. Either way, I better make my way back. I didn't even hit that, you know what? Boom. Tabby, huh? I see. Better get ready for the storm. have exactly 30 more pumpkins left to craft another one. It's all coming together. I'm just gonna keep going until I get the Raven staff. Come on. Where are you? I know you're here. I wish I had like a, you know, this is the one time I wish I had a watch on me. Is it a blood moon, really? But I remember it cancels out the blood moon. There we go. I moved my mic over so I could see what was going on down there. Sorry, I'm not talking, I'm just focusing. Gotta watch where your cursor is. That's the trick. Thunder's a perfect atmosphere for this. It was a dark and stormy night. Where is he? Where's the pumpkin? I was promised the pumpkin. guess the horseman's blade is good, but I want the raven staff. Shit. Health. I need health.
Fucker. God damn it. The fucking... the fire was in my goddamn fucking way.
Wasted precious time. Fucking god. If I hadn't died, I would have had those precious few seconds that I could have had, that I could have used. Stupid. Of course that fucking fire had to be in the way. I got the horseman's blade, though. Yay. Just disappointed in myself, that's all. It's okay. Spooky wings. Cool. I should figure out what these... I'm just going to look up something real quick. Wings. Bone wings. Oh, the bone wings actually are a little better than the ones I have now. Yeah. Spooky wings. Oh, the spooky wings are better than all of them. Oh boy. Okay, you know what? Yeah. Spooky wings are the best I can get right now. I'm glad I waited on that. Let's see. Spooky twig. Take it. Now I got 71 defense. Which is pretty good, actually. Probably just a little bit longer than I could normally. Pretty good vertical, you know, if I do say so myself. And we got the horseman's blade. It does a lot of damage, which is good. The best. best hooks I can get. At the moment, at least. Okay, the spooky hook is better than the worm hook. That's good to know. Oh, the static hook. Static hook is better than all of them. That's the best hook in the game, actually. Aside from the lunar hook. Although the spooky hook is pretty good. Okay, well, I'll use the spooky hook then. How do you get the biome chest? I see, you can only get the biome keys by killing enemies in those respective biomes. I see. Oh, I have the jungle key. Is there a jungle chest in there? That's a great question. Desert one I do have, and it contains it summons a desert tiger that deals contact damage to enemies. The Desert Tiger staff does seem pretty nice. Traveling merchant, yay. It's not, the chests all look like those brown squares. Okay, good to know. There's the jungle chest. Okay, so it's all the way on that side. I saw a sand chest in there somewhere when I was just in there last. I saw it. Do not know where it is. It's somewhere in there. I saw it. It's good to know that there is indeed a jungle chest.
I'll find it eventually. What was I doing? I was doing something important. That's right.
This is the last pumpkin moon I can do. For the moment, at least.
Once that's done, I'll have to
for words. Oop. Goldfish is dying. He's dying. I'll put you out of your misery. Don't worry. That's right. Once, if I don't get the Raven staff from this, then I'll have to go for the gold and get the sand key, and then unlock the sand chest and get the tiger staff, or the white tiger summon, which will be a good replacement. At least I can control that, rather than not being able to control the fact that I have to craft something to get this stupid ass fucking staff. But it's just birds are my favorite, and I love ravens, so I thought I'd go for the raven staff because I feel like I'd be doing a disservice to all of bird kind if I didn't go for the raven staff. I just love birds so much. Birds are my absolute favorite animal, and so getting the raven staff would for sure make me very happy. Oh, there's the zombie fish. Fin wings. I feel like those aren't very good. I'll check the wings. I think I saw them up at the top of the list. That means that they're bad. Yeah, they're not good. They're on the same level as the harpy wings. Sorry. I want money. Okay, what do I do now? Well, everything's... I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to the desert. And I'm gonna just kill some enemies until hopefully get the sand key. And I'm gonna use this to tell me when it's time to come back. Time for this. I know that the keys are very rare drops, but, you know, at least I don't have to, like I said, at least I don't have to craft anything to get them. I'm sorry, I'm very quiet. I'm just tired and I'm focusing. I just keep killing enemies. Eventually. Something should happen. Oh, I never saw what he had. Oh, that's unfortunate. I might need to make a second layer of the chests. I don't know if I can, though, with, you know, the whole thing right down there. I didn't think I'd ever run out. I think nighttime begins at 7:30. I'm just waiting. There it is. It does indeed begin at 7:30. I figured I might as well do this while I was still not being hunted down by giant trees.
comes Headless Horseman.
That stupid head attack is annoying. Yeah.
Where is he?
Scepter.
What are you doing up there? Oh, he fell. It's not. Oh, there is one up there. Alright, I have 3 more hours. So that means 3 more minutes. I can probably kill him one more time. Maybe two, if I'm lucky.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill him one more time. I think the same thing's gonna happen. If he shows up, maybe I'll be able to kill him, but he's not fucking showing up. Come on, one more time, one more time. Unfortunately, he did not drop the staff. Oh man, no, not a solar eclipse, man. I can't deal with that right now. It's just a lot of enemies. Gonna put the banners down so it's easier to kill things. Yay, broken hero sword. I'm so tired, man. I'm so tired. just so quiet. I'm so tired. Two toxic flasks. Steak. I appreciate my little spider helpers.
Oh, that deep purple means that it got put into my sack. That's what it means.
Hey, I got it. I got this. I got a staff. That's pretty good. I was actually hoping I might get that. Partially through the day. You know, getting one staff is better than getting none, yeah. At least I can go to bed happy that I got a staff. Mothron wings. Even cooler. Getting lucky today. Because I didn't get my Raven staff, the universe is trying to make it up to me.
almost got 3 platinum from all the stuff I've been doing. It's been a constant fight since the fucking Harvest Moon. Let's just put it all away. Almost done. Almost done. Never mind, I'm not almost done. Actually, yeah, I am. Just got about 3 more minutes. About 3 minutes. Two more minutes of this shit. The only thing left that I can get from the Eclipse Raid is the Reaper's Scythe. I doubt I'm going to get it. It's very rare. Deadly, deadly sphere staff. That's funny. Damn. 2 raids in a row. That's almost too much for me to handle, man. And put everything away. Everything that I can. I got another spooky hook. Yay! Another shiko knife. Oh my god. I have so many things. I don't need any more things. I did put a Mothron poster up there. Stuff here, man. Mothron wings. Looks pretty reliable. Just kind of bounces around, floats around. It's kind of cool. My spider staff served me well. But I'm tired. I want to go to bed. I can do that before I go. Fishing it hurt no way. Shrimp. Shrimp. Trout. Shrimp. Alright. I'm done with all the scramp. Tsunami in a bottle, man. Still haven't gotten what I want. I wonder how many crit potions I have by now. 41. I really should start using those. And the fishing potions, too. I'm gonna check and see if the Mothron wings are better than what I have now. Oh, they're about the same as what I have now. Actually, no. Just a little worse than what I have now. That's it. Spooky wings. I forgot about that. They would have been better than what I had now if I had gotten them like earlier today, but no dice, unfortunately. Equipables. Oh dear. I should get rid of some stuff tomorrow. I'm gonna spend a good portion clearing out my bullshit here. I have a lot of bullshit. I have a lot of Eyes of Cthulhu. Got some stake launchers. The Bat Scepter. Don't really need the second one. Shoddy Butcher's Chainsaw. Shoddy like a melody. Just gonna put that in there, even though I don't need a second one. Yeah, take a second one just in case. Sorry. I actually would like to trade. Ooh, I got a whole platinum from that. God damn. How much money do I have now? 21 platinum. You're shitting me. That's a lot of money. I don't think I've ever had this much money legit in my life. Especially in Terraria. Okay. I know I keep saying this is the last thing I'm doing, this is the last thing I'm doing, but this is the last thing I'm gonna do. Good. Superior. Mythical. There it is. There it is. I would have taken Ruthless as well, but having a mythical is even better. Doesn't work very well in close quarters, it doesn't look like. Ooh, never mind. Let's see how it does here. It changed shape. Two of those would be actually really nice. Look at that. Look at that speed. It's party time. Spazzy, you better stay the fuck inside the house this time, alright, motherfucker? I'm gonna get off. I'm tired of shit. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. We did a lot today. We did quite a lot. I wish I could have gotten the ravens. Unfortunately, it doesn't always turn out the way you want it to. I did get the sphere staff, so that is one thing to say heyo about. Yeah, I'll catch you guys tomorrow, and have a good night, everyone.